It was incredible. It was watching history living.
We honor Mr. Harold Dolley being on the New York Stock Exchange.
Liberty Bank had the vision in 1972, a bank just started, to reach out, to branch out, and to fund, to finance a guy that was going to the stock exchange. Unheard of.